brief overview of my engineering career is more focused on the water resources side of things. I've gotten involved in a variety of different markets with that type of work, from flood studies to stormwater compliance type projects, and spans a little over 20 years.
Before using GeoHECRAS in my modeling work, there was a lot of back and forth between different softwares to gain the input data. Now that I'm using GeoHECRAS, all that input data can be gathered from within the software.
We had a model that was originally created in HEC 2, and it was non-geo referenced. And there's not many tools in regular HECRAS in order to create a stick model and put it into a geo-referenced, you know, coordinate system. And so there's a lot of tools within GeoHECRAS to snap the river alignment and the cross-section alignments to the actual real-world locations. And so that was a huge deal on one of the projects that we did for a local developer out here in Franklin. And so that made it a lot easier to get it back where it needed to be, so we could visually see what the floodplain looks like and how we were affecting it with our development.
The GeoHECRAS has saved time on projects, primarily in the ability to pivot rather quickly to look at different scenarios. So we're able to, say, run a model, get results back. If it doesn't meet the criteria, we're able to quickly make some grading changes, have the geometry update rather quickly within the software, rerun it. And so it's that iterative process that the software really lends itself to. We're able to do that just very efficiently. And so it's hard to enumerate the number of projects really that we've benefited from.
Like usually in regular HECRAS, you have to set stations for where your floodway is going to be. But in the in GeoHECRAS, you can set these by clicking on points. So it makes it more of a very easy iterative process of visually seeing where the floodway is and where you might be affecting property owners, and also getting the model to run and immediately checking your surcharge values.
They have been very responsive. Occasionally, there'll be something that we're just not sure what's going on. And they've been very responsive to try and dig into it and figure out what's going on.
I guess I would just talk back on their technical support. They're just always there if you run into an issue, and they don't just shirk it off as somebody else's responsibility or, oh, that's your problem because that's your project. They take it on and they make sure that you have the tools that you need in order to finish your task. And they also are very helpful if you want specific training. They'll schedule a call with you, sit down with you for an hour, go over through all the tools that you might need in order to learn a new portion of the software. Like, you're just not going to get that with anybody else.
I have recommended GeoHECRAS and GeoHECHMS to multiple of my colleagues due to the efficiency and time savings that it provides when building models.